Hey Phrozen community, today we're going to walk you through how to replace the nozzle on your ARCO printer. If you want to use specialty filaments or experiment with different nozzle sizes to achieve various print effects, you'll need to replace the nozzle with one of a different size or material. In addition to the standard nozzle, ARCO also offers high-flow CHT nozzles and wear-resistant nozzles through collaborations with other brands, allowing printers to adapt to various printing scenarios. In this video, we'll be using the Bontech CHT nozzle as an example. Now let's get started. The tools we need include heat-resistant gloves, needle nose pliers, a brass brush, a 1.5 nm torque wrench, tweezers, and a CHT nozzle. First, tap Tools on the touchscreen, then select Manual Adjustment. Move the extruder to a position about 25 cm above the PEI sheet. Next, go to Extruder and set the nozzle temperature to 250 degree swungs. Once the temperature reaches the target, tap Extrude 2 to 3 times to confirm filament is coming out, then tap Retract to pull the remaining filament out of the extruder. After the filament is removed, clean any residue from the PEI sheet, then roll the remaining filament back onto the spool in a clockwise direction to complete the unloading process. Next, we're going to replace the nozzle. Before we begin, a quick reminder. The nozzle replacement process involves high temperatures, so make sure to wear heat-resistant gloves to avoid burns. Now let's turn off the machine's power. Then, gently open the magnetic front cover of the extruder. Use tweezers to remove the anti-vibration adhesive from the blue connector. Then unplug the blue connector. You can now remove the front cover and set it aside for later. Next, use needle nose pliers to grip the bottom of the hose-end silicone sock and pull downward to remove it from the nozzle. Set it aside for later. As a reminder, avoid gripping the upper part of the hose-end with the pliers, as this may damage the ceramic heating element. After that, turn the power back on. On the touchscreen, tap Tools, then Extruder, and set the nozzle temperature to 250 degrees. Once heating is complete, use a brass brush to clean any remaining residue from the tip of the nozzle. This ensures smooth removal when using the torque wrench. After cleaning, use one hand to gently hold the heater clip with needle nose pliers. Be careful not to touch the ceramic heating element to avoid damage. With the other hand, use the torque wrench to loosen and remove the nozzle from the extruder by turning clockwise. Next, take out the CHT nozzle and place it into the torque wrench. Again, use one hand to gently hold the heater clip with pliers and the other hand to tighten the new nozzle onto the extruder by turning the torque wrench counterclockwise. Once the nozzle is securely installed, turn off the power and wait for the nozzle to cool down. Then, reinstall the hose-end silicone sock onto the nozzle. Make sure the wires on the side of the hose-end are aligned with the groove of the silicone sock. Also, ensure that the sock is seated properly, covering the hose-end screw between the two vapor chambers, and that the nozzle is fully exposed. Finally, take the magnetic front cover, plug the blue connector back into the extruder, and reattach the cover. When closing the front cover, be careful not to pinch any wires. After replacing the nozzle, we're ready to perform an extrusion test. Turn on the power, and on the touchscreen, tap Tools, then Manual Adjustment. Move the extruder down until it's about 10 cm above the PEI sheet. Insert the filament into the PTFE tube and gently feed it until you feel the tension of the extrusion gear. Then, tap extruder and set the nozzle temperature to 250 degrees. Once the temperature has reached the target, tap extrude 4 to 5 times to check if the filament is coming out smoothly from the nozzle. If extrusion is unsuccessful, the filament may not be properly engaged by the extruder. Gently push the filament until it is securely gripped. Once you confirm that the filament is extruding smoothly from the nozzle, the extrusion test is complete. That's it for the ARCO nozzle replacement. Hope you find this video helpful. Be sure to let us know if you have any questions in the comment section. Remember to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification for more exciting news from Phrozen. I'll see you next time, bye.